What up, world? It's the live one, Sleazy Cheesy, and we back for another Sleazy Report. And today, we talking about HBCU football. And not just any HBCU football. We talking about Jackson State versus Grambling. Grambling was always my favorite college, well, HBCU college, growing up as a kid. I always loved him. But this is the new and improved Jackson State with Coach Prime, man, Coach Deion Sanders. The best D-back to ever do it. My favorite defensive back of all time, Deion, Prime Time, the man himself. But let's get into this, though. Coach Five don't care about none of that. Coach Five had some words with Deion, Jackson State, and everybody else. Like, listen, y'all know what's up. We been whooping on y'all for years. This ain't nothing new. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, we don't care about no Deion and all the cameras. And you got to shut night on. If you don't want your coach all in the cameras, dancing, come to Grambling. That's what type of time he was on. You feel me? To break it down, that's what type of time he was on. But Prime Time, like, listen, man. I ain't trying to hear none of that. I got the footage, Kane. Kane, we got the footage. We seen the footage, Kane. You know what I'm saying? We seen what happened on the footage, Kane. So, you know, they go back and forth. So all this happened like 3 days ago. I think it was like on the, I think this was on the third, like on the third or the second that they was doing all that talking. So today was game day. And all that talking got picked to rest. So you know last week, Jackson State, well, they last game, not last week, but Jackson State last game, they beat the brakes off of Edward Waters or whoever the hell they is. Waiters, Edward, well, I don't know who they is. But Jackson State tapped that ass 53-0. 53-donut. 53-donut. Whoop that ass. And Coach Five's like, we ain't going like that. We not Edward, Waters, Waiters, whoever they is. This Grambling. We bout that. But today, it didn't go his way. Prime Time and Jackson State pulled off the victory, 33-28, in a great game. It was a great game, nice action. But at the end, Prime Time got the last laugh. I love what's going on. HBCU is rocking, and it's that time. Shout out to both of them brothers, both of them programs. And let's just keep it going, man. Just keep it going. And on to the next for Coach Deion, Coach Prime, and on to the next for Coach Forbes. And on to the next for me. Until next time, it's the live one, Sleazy Cheesy, checking out from the Sleazy Report.